mega deal story, Godrej Properties has put 2 lakh square feet of office space for sale in its Godrej BKC project. And a couple of biggies are in the fray. Utkarsh Chaturvedi sent us this report earlier. Take a look.
It is this space on my right which all the tech giants of the world are eyeing for an office space. Now what we are picking up from our sources is that Godrej Property looks to sell somewhere around 2 lakh square feet of office space in this building, and tech giants like Facebook, Google, Cisco, Stanchart and Brookfield, all of them are eyeing this project. Now what we're talking about is somewhere around an 800 crore deal. The valuation which has come for this is somewhere around 34,000 per square feet, which is in the premium side. So this is what we're expecting at this point of time. Now talking about this whole project, Godrej Properties has sold somewhere around 5 lakh square feet of land to Abbott earlier this year. Again, the valuation was somewhere around 34,000 square feet. Now remember, this building is being developed by Godrej Properties in part with Jet Airways, so half of the property is with Jet Airways, which the company will be looking at leasing. But the Godrej Properties one, after the 5 lakh Abbott sale, was left with somewhere around 2 lakh square feet and is now looking to sell it out somewhere around 4 to 6 weeks is what we are expecting the deal to end. And it's a good news for Godrej Properties as it will be able to complete the full sale out of its commercial property, and signs of commercial properties really picking up.